Coleman for Goodrow, joined by Gourde. Shot was blocked, and then they score! Blake Coleman, 2-0, Tampa Bay.
Well, it all starts with a turnover by Brendan Gallagher at the offensive blue line, and he knows it. Carey tries to make a play. Tampa Bay able to turn it over. And it may not be a clean rush goal, but because of the turnover, Tampa goes the other way. And you can see the screen that's in front of Carey Price by John Merrill. He's not able to locate that puck. Coleman picks it up, shoots it through Merrill, and is able to give the Tampa Bay Lightning a 2-0 lead. And you can see Gallagher. He knows that puck has to be put deep. And don't put it in the Tampa Bay Lightning forward's hands.